Gina, and I received this statue a couple of weeks ago, but I finally got an opportunity to unbox him and take a bunch of photographs. This, of course, is the quarter scale classic Iron Man by XM Studios. Now, for my full view and my full thoughts on this guy, stay tuned for my video review, which I'll be posting in a couple of weeks. But for now, I put together these photos to give you a closer look at this cool interpretation of Tony Stark. So, without further ado, let's start the photos.